I'm going on the mountain, gonna see my baby, but I ain't coming back. Well, I ain't coming back. Roll on, buddy, don't you roll so slow. Just how can I roll when the wheels won't go? Roll on, buddy, put your load of coal.
His song, 16 Tons, is one of those things that you can go anywhere and say 16 tons, and then people will say, oh, okay, that's who Merle Travis is.
You get another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go.
Even though he lived away from here most of his life, he was pure Kentucky through and through.
Underneath this cowboy coal mine image was a great deal of sophistication and depth.
There are really two kinds of people in terms of songwriters, especially guitar players. There's people who understand that they owe a debt to Merle Travis for what he offered and what he did, and there's people that haven't heard of him yet.
Merle was certainly a ringleader in that style and in that look that has become synonymous with country music today.
He was the first and foremost Merle.
And deeper in debt, St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
I was born November 29th, 1917, in Rosewood, Kentucky. Rosewood, by the way, is in Muhlenburg County. If you look for that on a map, you'd never find it. It's not there. But you'll find Greenville. It's the county seat. It's in southwestern Kentucky, almost exactly between Nashville, Tennessee, and Evansville, Indiana. I never lived in any other county in Kentucky but Muhlenburg.
It's one of two places I've been in this country where you can be there and tell this is where the music comes from.
Merle Travis was a world-class musical citizen. I would have to think at any point in his life, and especially I would think as a young listener, as a young musician, he must have been a sponge.
Well, if you see me coming, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, and a lot of men died. Got one fist of iron, the other steel. At my right one, don't get all these stories, but from the horse's mouth, Travis told me the reason I made that song up is that's something my mom used to always say. Oh, look at this bicycle in the catalog, you know. And she says, oh, we owe our soul to the company store now, honey. We just can't get that. With Travis, he said, I wrote that because if you say something people have never heard, they'll remember it. St. Peter, don't you call me, because I can't go, because I owe my soul. To the company store. What a song. Travis said I wrote 16 tons because it sounded like a folk song, and he says I never cared for it. Really, to be honest, till Tennessee Ernie Ford sold 5 million copies, that's, he said, might have been the time it became my favorite folk song of all time.
If you were around Merle and let him get to talking about coal mines, you couldn't help but want to hear what he said.
You know what? A coal miner's job is one of the toughest there is. It's like an old fella told me one time, once a miner, always a miner.
Is double and pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine.